Tsuntarum Lake National Park is an area that consists of several seasonal lakes that are interconnected. Located about 700 kilometers from the provincial capital of Pontianak, this area is part of the Kapuas Hulu district. In 1994, the Tsuntarum Lake area was declared as one of the Ramsar site areas in Indonesia. Ramsar site is a site established to protect the sustainability and function of the world wetlands. Determination of the Ramsar site is a form of the Ramsar Convention, or the Convention on Wetland of International Importance, especially as waterfall habitat, which is an international agreement for the conservation and sustainable use of wetlands. Tsuntarum Lake National Park is a unique area. In addition to the unique landscape and rich flora and fauna that are very easy to observe closely, the existence of the community in and around the area makes local wisdom increasingly take coloring to management of the area. Tsuntarum Lake provides a source of fulfillment of people's needs in the form of fisheries and non-timber forest products, such as forest honey. The other unique view from Tsuntarum Lake is clearly visible in the dry season, between July and September. The Tsuntarum landscape changes drastically. The depth of water in the rainy season, which usually reaches 6 to 14 meters, this time is completely receding until it is stabilized. All that remains is the wet subgrade of the lake and then dries out cracks. To explore the lake area that usually uses a boat or speedboat, this time by motorcycle or on foot. In this dry season, the Tsuntarum Lake shows its role as a guardian of the hydrological stability of the Kapuas watershed. When the volume of the Kapuas River and Lake Tsuntarum reach balance, it creates the largest expanse of flood ecosystems in Southeast Asia. The coverage of this flood expanse ecosystem is 127,393 hectares, twice the area of the special capital city of Jakarta. During the overflow or high season, Kapuas River water through the Laboyan River fills the entire basin and lake around the Lake Tsuntarum Hamlet. For thousands of years, the interaction between climate and geography creates the rhythm of the Tsuntarum Lake. Feeding along the Kapuas River, Tsuntarum Lake is like the heart, and the Kapuas River is like a vein.